Hello, we're Flo and Joan.
And we're here at the Edinburgh Fringe.
On a very basic level, we're doing musical comedy.
We do a lot of like fast, wordy songs, some weird, slow songs.
I think sometimes people are worried that it's a musical, and it's very much not that at all. It's just us trying to get through the day, really, and we sing a lot of it.
It's literally, it's 10 to 12 weird songs.
Sometimes it started with music, so we'll hear like a genre of music and we're like, oh, I want to write like a salsa song, and then we'll see if we can find like the right subject to go with it. Or we find a subject and we're like, I really want to write a song about parcel delivery. What would be like the best style of music to go to a song about parcel delivery?
We've gone with a massive ballad.
Big old Celine Dion ballad.
Big old key changes galore.
Yeah. There are things that we think that we shouldn't be able to get away with it, and the audience is like, correct, you are not going to get away with this. And then we bin it off immediately.
But sometimes if it's that ludicrous, we put it in just for comedy value for ourselves.
We've got a couple of songs in this show. Actually, no, maybe one song in this show where I'm fairly confident the audience is like not entirely into it, but we like it enough and we think it's stupid enough that we make people listen to it.
Yeah, we're taking it around the UK.
Yeah. We're going to fling her around the UK. A couple more dates than last year.
Hoping to go abroad.
I'd like to go abroad.
Yeah.
Just on holiday, not with the show, but also maybe with the show.
Yeah. We did Australia last year and a bit of Canada and absolutely love that. Yeah. I'd love to go back there.
But we're going to start with the UK and see how it goes.
And Norway.
And we're going to start with the UK and see how it goes.
But outside the UK is also going to be fun.
Also true.
In Europe, everyone claps at the same time. They clap in unison.
They do this.
All together.
Yeah, it doesn't, if it's just me doing it, you don't really get the full picture. But in when it's a whole audience of people doing this in one go.
Yeah, I want to go back and see that again.
Yeah, not even in our show, just watch it happen.
Anything.
To
yeah, but the UK first.
Yeah.